And even if the Federal High Court for Lagos on Tuesday, they don't order the release of one former governor of Abia State, Orji Uzor Kalu, from prison. The former governor been Kolobi jail for 12 years on the 5th of December 2019 after they been convicted for 7.1 billion naira fraud with him firm Slok Nigeria Limited and former director of finance for the Abia State Government House, Jones Odiogo.